as Mamaji, Ameru form. Kati, we have dwelt so much on this topic, but that was the main topic. Simanyi, I don't know whether you have any questions about it. Bobango, any questions, you can put them in the chat. Oba abali ku ground, muinzo okumbuza directly. Na chona vuzo vya mwe. Nambiranga mbuza, njaku vya nsalinga. Kakati waliwo abuzizza ekibuuzo ono agambye Dr. Emmanuel agambye nti I missed a point on selling shares. Like if I buy shares and I understand that much profit is made on resale of these shares, please enlighten on selling. Yeah, tekiyina njawulo yonna yonna. There is no difference about even buying a cow. Bw'ogula ente n'ogigula olwaleero n'ogigula emitwalo abiri. Ekyo ndowooza n'ogikwata n'ogigoba n'ogijembala n'ogireeta mu kibuga n'ogitunda akakadde amagoba enjawulo ya wakati w'emitwalo abiri n'ogyako obutunda buwanywedde mu kkubo n'emigo gyakoze okugoba ente eyo agasigadde gaba amagoba ago. That's the same thing with shares. Nakyo nakyo na bw'ogigula leero n'ogigula nusu katugambe 10 n'ogikwata n'ogirinda ogiwa obudde kubanga tigenda kukyuka ssaawa eno n'ogiwa obudde n'egituuka ku mutwalo jinza nokutuka ku mutwalo nina nokutuka ku mitwalo ebiri kati bwe jituuka n'ogamba nti aga na magoba gammala nga gw'otunda ng'otambula ng'odda ewaka ekyenjawulo ekiriwo kiri kimu kyokka e Uganda tetumanyidde ku kuwa misolo taxation tumanyi nti misolo na biki byonna byonna tetula kwagala kuwa miki misolo naye bw'oyingirira gundi zino structured fields of investments by all means oyina okusasula miki emisolo so nno ekyenjawulo ku magoba ago obeera olina okusasula gavumenti omusolo ekyo kyokka kyewetaaga okukola ssente ziba zisigaddewo ziba zizo ndowooza okitegedde bulungi Dr. Baguma Emmanuel ki ekyo waliyo ebibuuzo ebirala abali ku ground abali mu chati muyinza okuteeka ebibuuzo mu chat room. Yeah, another person Selu Nkuma ntege abuuza if all I do, I have say about a million plus, can I be able to invest in shares? Teach two for ya. You can invest with any amount of money. Kubanga amiga baje ntubalaze wanene jitundi kwa Uganda, ejimu jiri munu sumu enda, enda jiri munu sumu nana, enda jiri munu mitwale satu. So with a million shillings, you can always start. That's already enough money. And you can start, the time to start is actually now. Walero. Enkya obanga osobola oba ku mande noonya gye bakola ki batuna emigabo oba jangu mu peesi obeere nga kola ki nga tukunyonyola okusingawo bakikola batya bw'obanga oyagala oyinza okukyekolera weka bw'obanga oyagadde tuyinza okubeera nga tukuyambako okubeera nga tukola ki nga tukolera ekintu ekyo but it's very possible with any amount of money kisinzira wa w'otandikidde n'awa w'ogenze naye nga kiba kisoboka kuusera nkuma. Any other questions? Wanzo kuwanga sawa ntwali bibuzo bidana naye kakati kiri HT omusajja ha mumuulire bulungi muve mu bye misango na bikibyo na bibi bijja mawulire naye ebigambo ebirala byayogedde mwina kye mujje mu banange kakati wali mu babuzize ekibuuzo ekigamba nti what are the requirements for a group to join OPS a group okujoin ngo OPS okujja nga mu group y'abantu nga basatu the Twitter joint account eyo mujja ne mu registering abantu basatu mwena mujja physically wali ku office e Rubaga above Centenary Bank ne berango yingira ne tuku registering ne beranga mujja na bufananyi wamwe ne ndaga muntu ne tuberanga tuba registering bulungi account ne mteka ne deposit za sente mbera mukoze ki mutandukira ko normally tuba twagala bukade ndoza bubiri no genda wa group beranga mu mu group na ebo abanga group nga institution company oba somero church biki kirabu sako nga mwagala kujoininga ekintu kineno abo batandikirako wa gulukuluku naye nga always sente zino zinza okubeera adjusted okusinzira entegeranja gyetwogedde ne tulaba nga musobola okubeera nga mutandika at least ne mubeera nga mukoze ki nga mutandise era namwe mujja wali ku office ne mutulaga nti tuli entity bwetuti tuli registered with the government tuina account mu bank wet ne tubeera nga tusobola okuba registered nga mutandika okubeera nga tukolaganya wamu okubeera nga mukola ebintu bino ekintu ekirala wano Charlie mpa yabuuzizza ekyo Charlie mpa Moses wano Grace Kabonero he is asking my property has overgrown and I make up my mind to sell. Does the company help me look for who can buy within the company or sell the company itself? Is there also a possibility of the company being hesitant to release money? And if so, can I sue them? Yeah, bina bitu investment kasi mtuka kuleve no. Bibira mwa mateka. Mateka la balo ya toina uwe waliana chichona chuna. Bika sedo vero ino ukwa satinga rights zona chichona chuna. Neno maito weta gana kusika mugua. Kano katale, kuweranga genda kugula mkatale. Mkabo kugula ama toke mwa wino ba chichona chuna. Chiba changunyo. Wanwalu wa dida ngawa na bagambi. Kampani ya njini. Ni wabu tuwa gambi kampani zile zitunda agundi ya migabo mu Uganda. Size zikuguze migabo zaazo. Newa wala baita mudira. Badira ni wakuata gana ni stock market ya Uganda. Neviranga wakuguze migabo ejo. Mintu yu nabiyo nabili uero streamed. Bili mateka. Bili leveled yu. Chila wandooza. Kakati gweno. Tewali gundi hesitation yu na yu. Na gubo gama antikantunde. Dira uya ino kuata migabo ejo. Na ajitunda. Ye na kuwa kako. Na kuwa sentezo. No gendeka. Chila wandooza. Unawosali dewa kutunda. Otunda. Echenja ule chidimu choka choka chenjizo kunyonyola. Wanubobeda wanu Amerika. Marketi ya kulada. Eba dewo kuwa mulukumulu saamvu. Mulukumulu saamvu. Nyaka katendoza bisatu mu. Chama ndoza. Ya kulada. Kati abantu baji tunda. Bambaji guliana kusimu kuno kwe kutina vichuna yuna. Uwaya gali lo kutunda. Immediate ya sente zibera uo. Gazizo. Uwaya gali ogula. Ogulida uo. Niba ikuwe miga wajujo kula chijo ya gala. Yugana magami marketi ya chali nto. Kakati ya bantu wabagula na abatunda batono. Kati ya uno hizo kunonya matoke nga gabu ze. Uchitege na doza. Tuchali nde moto katujuli deli mpiji na yete netero kutuka. Kati wainzo kubita uro na kubiri oba wiki. Nge migabeju tiwanaba jigula. Obanga tiwanaba jitunda. Echo chigumi ikiriza. Nenga sentezo zikolachi. Zivayo. Ndoza tuli wamu. The other question is. What are the advantages of investing through an investment firm like Opesi over managing shares as an individual? What risks are involved? Advantage ni bweti. Kuberanga. Chechiriche na wagambia mateka gasente. Number satu. Funa abantu abamanye ebintu webitambula. Kuberanga bakuwa. Amagezi obo kumanya na chicho na chunanga. Tuna waku investinga. Bogenda weka. Walu webintu yonizo kutamanya. Ochaba ndoza. Esa wenu. Company nga Opesi. Ebeda na amatu kutaka. Nemanya company chiba agendo gaba magoba. Nemanya wagenda gaba magoba center maker. Wa mchuko ziri yodi. Neza attendinga nemanya. Emanya ni company intika kati enera wika. Ngeri yu simbi yu ajo. Jebitambula mu. Enete rogua. Eyo neja ye migabo jayo netunda. Negina nejiteka mubintu ebichi. Ebeda la. Eyo companies no. Sezi kuyamba konga Opesi. Waliyo ne companies ndalizi chikora na iza. Edaza baguira. Ziva Kenya. Waluwe chintugundi, waluwe company. Sija jatu kizali nya wano. Nenga jeziri. Bana Uganda sinaba kuli ya company ya muna Uganda. E chintu chino katinga Opesi chekola. Sinaba kuli ya company yuna ya muna Uganda. Yensongla wachi na gamba na tuino kuberanga tubako na chikola chini. Neche tukola. Mwabali wano, mbawa challenge. Mugende mutaniko kuhiye bintu binono. Mbisome, mugule wa companies. Mtizitaniko kule bintu binono. It's a very big business. Mujia kuberanga msukula kula chini. Okula kula nyesi ya mwe, ateno kuberanga na mwenye nyi. Mwe kule ya sente. Kadnaiba no company zikola research, atene ziberanga ziri cautious kugamba zige na marketing zina research wazo no kulaba antitezi wastinga sente kuberanga zikola losses. Uchilaba ndoza, yigea gundi ye advantage yebera. Waliye chibuze chila, ya onuyebaza webaza. Gulesika vune rondoza, chibuze nchize mbulunji, ni mkulu waguma ndoza nkuze mbulunji. Kaka tugende kubye banka. Tugende kubye banka.
Father, we have a question on ground.
Okay, yeah, go ahead.
There are about three questions. Mutwavuza, do you need to be with much money to buy shares from certain company? How can you get in touch with the company you want to buy shares from? That's the first question.
How can you do what?
Can you get it? How can you get in touch with the company you want to buy shares from?
Okay. Yena maswa chokubiri.
What if a private company known in the whole world is requested by a particular government to float shares? Can it, and not actually requesting, but forcing it, can it be forced? Can a particular company, a private company, be forced by government to float shares? That's the second question.
Okay.
Then the other person talks about share in cryptocurrencies. Is it worth investing?
Okay. Those are the
questions.
Yes, okay. How much money na chichuna, how much money you need to invest in? Now, Gambio, you begin with what you have. It's sent as we now cut his own or purchase or turn. Wawo genze. Mopesi tubera twagala kisito muntu ajina kakadde. Kakadde. Nsongarachi tusaba kakadde. Kibera nti akakadde ako katandikira ku sente ezinzo kuwa meaning. Okyawandoza wango tanso gaba, bobango tanso kolachi okola magoba. Ziba kuna kasente ko gamba ntikano kategeri kikamu. Okiraba ndoza ne kata kumala mu manyi. Naye ngo osobola kutandika ne sene any amount of money. No kasago bwirango osaze okolachi kutandika. Nabagambye ekintu kino si kya ku kuzuku kagamba nti neetaga sente leero ngenda kola ki kuzijja mu nkyala. Waliwo twagambye mutandika na kwesasula 10%. Sente ezo ziteeka ebbali, n'oziteekawo olwaleero, n'oziteekawo enkya, n'oziteekawo omwaka, n'oziteekawo myaka ebiri, zigenda okutuuka myaka 10-15. Okiraba ndowooza, awo nga sente olabira ddala ki kyezikola ki, kyezitegeeza ne kyezikola. Okiraba ndowooza. Naye bw'ogamba nti njagala kukola sente mangu mangu, ebyo tebitera kukola nnyo mugundi mu bintu bino bye mbanyonyola. It's a game of patience at any question. Chabandoza. Nenga, you begin small, not building a bigger and bigger and bigger. That's when you get a realistic change, you have a difference. The other thing is, how do you get in touch with the company? Company in Bagambi is no companies in physical government work a catio, you got a gula company, Katugamenti, Miembe company, you got a gula Migabo. Minundi Jisinga to Quatagana, a company, you yenini. Wabulo genda kuba dira batunde emigabo mu Uganda mbagambi artist Bank of Baroda etunde emigabo yobango batukide bakunyonyola Bank of Stanbic na ina jeske tunde emigabo waliwo bagundi badira baita Crested Crested bali aunga kumpi ne Kampala uchi KCCA offices a waliwo kizimbirwa kwa sitimanyi bulungi kirabe dalinya naye bajja kibawulira bali ku ground wajakuwa wajakuwa linya bakoresteri waliyo nabala nenga bali munana bali authorized mu Uganda okuberanga bakole ekintu ekyo bobanga oyagala okufuna information ya singa kaunga ojja mu office mu office ya fe ne tukunyonyola oba ogenda ennakawa awali offices za Uganda Securities Exchange ennakawa yoni bakunyonyola ebintu bikola ki information ya singa kaunga kakati waliwo abuziza nti government can government force a private company to float shares? The thing is government neda teina buyinzo obwo ekyaba ndoza kiba kizimu nyo naye eyinzo okuli commandinga oba neteka uno kwa kulizo okulaba ngo kachi ngo floating emigabo ejo ekintu kiriwo ekitindi kugamba company zina dala enene kakati point in case waliwo mawulire just recent roma mwaka gwedde na guli government ya sabanti ama company gama sinda MTN Airtel ziberenga ziwa bana Uganda emigabo ziberenga jide gestalinga ku stock market ya Uganda kanda basoro kufuna mwe emigabo echo government na jitendeza kuwanga kola chirungi nyo lwanso ama company kanda na gama simu gakola sente nyingi nyo mu Uganda gofumitirizamu nebo bango webase amen nobo bana bakola chi echiro oweleza ka message na bichiwe na bino ezo sente. Bobera mukufirwa MTN ejja kola sente. Bobera maziga MTN ejja kola sente. Kitegeza companies zino zijja kola sente. Oboli masanyu, oboli munako, obenkube tonyo bate tonye, oboli ki zo ziba zikola ki? Zikola. So, sente zino na amuchi licha yogedde ko ba muchi bulungi. Nti nga banks zisinga oneno ngwira tabandoza. Bwe zikola magoba zigazayo munsi yawa, munsi yazo. Ekintu ekyo kituufu nnyo ne kugundi ne kuki ne ku makampani amalala agali mu Uganda gwemutunuulire njagala mbeere nnyo critical naddala nga musaasaanya sente zammwe manya sente yo egenda wa ani agiryako ola muntu kikampani kigyoteeka musaasaanyaebigendererwa byayo na kikyona kyona mubeere nnyo critical kiraba ndowooza njagala mutandika okunoonyereza ku products zemukozesa e Uganda kiraba ndowooza oba services zokozesa e Uganda companies zosaaente Uganda webuze ekintu kino kyani business kyani okiraba ndowooza baani bananyini yo mwebuze ku bibuuzo ebyo birenga utandika okunoonyereza na kikyona kyona ojja kwesanga nti companies zitera okuwa services na kikyona kyona ezetagisa mu bulamu bw'omuntu mabanka sometimes malwaliro sometimes bichibena bena si gavana Uganda businesses zino zivudde wa bweru ne zijja ekyo no si kikyamu si kibi Uzi webuti, ntifete tuli involved, mungaba Nancy, tulekede wa bali, uchilaba ndoza. Ate tulekede bali, ulunga na fete njini, tuli to blame. Kumanga tulime doku wenanga tuli ingira firu gienu, yoku wenanga investing. Banavasaja wajia waneno katukua menti banka ya vude wa South Africa kwa chicho na chuna. Kamba wa example. Eriyo boba liye South Africa, abaguli migabo, mbanke. Mboni batuma sente za wezigendezi wa kuleki, za kulele. Uchilaba ndoza. Nebatu kani vya sanga nti e Uganda banka beta aga banka bantu wa yutu wainachi, tewaina banka, waliwa opportunity yukola send. What do you do? They come and open up a bank in Uganda, that's an opportunity for them. And once they make money, they send it back to South Africa. Wanga wali bandanyi ni yazo, uchilaba ndoza. Katufende tuberanga batu kama mbu kami sente zineno zifuluma bufulumi. Ama goba gebakola, tetuina kwa mungabo, lukwa tetuina mmigabo. Uchilaba, that's the thing, that's the problem there. Katibu utungi ya sentezi wakula mguni masimu, mkampani za masimu na chino chino. Zonu zona magoba goba funa. Gunaga jakuda yu capital jia kula chi. Jia va, that's its home. Aba inaime gabu mguni mkampani zezo, boba funeme chi, magoba agabwe. Fiba na Uganda tuja kuwela nga tusigela kuspending data na vichina masimu na chichuna chuna kuwa. Kati ya unu uchimada nje kule kutuka kwa chidi kwa HTNT. Government ya saba matima anguni ya kampani za masimu enzo zivirenga zili gestalinga kustoko marketi. Elansu vila chidimu process, I think MTN agreed at least. Nalawa kubwa aguringu kubwela nga basa sura certain amount of tax. Nalawa nga basa kuhano kubwela nga bali gestalinga. Very soon insula wajia kubwela kumaketi. Aunu government ya nje kuteka wembera. Nenga sichi ankome redenti ya ino kuforcing ka private company kufloating emigawa. Echila wala echa cryptocurrency. Cryptocurrency, it's real. Yabako le Uganda simanyo wa bitufu. Mwuchitegera, yabako le Uganda simanyo wa bichi, bitufu. Wabade wabafelebanji nyabako le samu cryptocurrency na bichiwe na benanga babababantu. Na inga cryptocurrency na da bitcoin. Kibogira kozo na zinamanya. Cryptocurrency is a generic name. Zitegeza currencies zili gundi. Electronic inga kugama. Toweta gajiku atamungalo nti siringi ino. Aha. Biri ku internet na chicho na chona. Na inga coins zezu jezili. Wana mu America bazugula na chuna recent is what is mustenting and pitiful mu mwaka gumu mu bidi ya bidi yali atandika nga kutokundi bitcoin yali ku dola 13 ekyo ndoza kamba which fananyi kati abasajja investa ku bitcoin sayo yali ku 13 eza dola ekyo ndoza mu mwaka gwagenda kutoka makati yao mukezo wako kati sawo eno yali ku mitwalo 3 eja dola Mungo beri ya bulungi. Yali kumi sato mwaka guri bili ya bili nga kukula chi. Nga kutandika. Na ikati gugenzo kugu wako. Ngeri mituwale sato. Ya giri nyako na itukane mituwale ena. Kati how much money bubanga ugula kundi. Kwa ini zonga lukumi novela nazo. How much money zovela nazo. Musawe. Abantoba ina cent. That's how people make money. Kati ya mamba tungbagula. Ne wagamba I have made enough money. Linye tuse kumutuwalo. Na atunda. Obani tuse kumutuwale na nakulachi na atunda. Other people hold it. Ngabachi manye ntigo. Obude jibuko mogenda. Eja gende rinya. Eja gende rinya. Nibari manye ntika kati eja kulinya. Kulachi. Etukeo vetaga. Chechone chidi ya. Cryptocurrency. It's real. Nenga wibako le Uganda. Simanye nida na muntuchi. Who deals in cryptocurrency. Nga are you authentic? Sina yugwe manye. Nenga in the outside world. Market season na. Atewa gamba it's the future. It's the future of the money. Money you know, zisingazo na zona zikenda genda chi. Electronic. Auno cryptocurrency jia kuwanga ina chi. I mean bitcoins ina vichine coins ina zija kuwa zina future. They have a future. Up na chichu na chuna. Na ye kati tugende kubintuwe. Kati wali wane na agambye. Is there a possibility of fraud in these processes of buying and selling shares? Okay. If so, how best can we go around it? And how can you tell a company is reliable? The thing is, yeah, there are some frauds. Kugamba, botumo muntunga tumwe tegeliza bulungi. Na imba gambi wali ye vintu ama political dealers. Bali muna anatilise chuchonchi manji. Abali authentic, abali yesterday, abobobu genda. Nibuzerango gula wakaunti, abobonga tebali lila ye. Bobo ino kuberango dealinga na bo. Jine migabo tuwajitembe ya mwawino. Bosango muntu enatete nga gama tunde migabo. Uduka budusi. Uchilaba ndoza, uyavira kubibie. Tuwajitembe ya. Jina certain place wakula chiba. Jitunda neba dealer za bali official. Wango ugenze ni dealer official. Uja kubela nga toruzi nga sentezo. Mwebo ugena nuu mfere. Chawali mtu wa manji mfereji. Ugena musango waji agena kukubilo. Chia wandoza. Awizubwela wukoze chi. Buze. Kakate chila la. How can you tell a reliable company? Reliable company chemba gambia chwe. Era still. advantage kakati wabira companies mkati ngo pesi zewe nanga chikola chi echo bubanga uchera likirira atisho lilingane upesi ngo manjini kakati asangi wa bubaga uofisi network mundu mtu kune gundu kuna kuziti netukola nenda gano kwe tine wecho chila banoza mbango lutengu veda likirira that's the reason of such companies mbagambi kati mbawede channel mgeni mkule bintu vineno makampani mga gano ule uma lewe wabikola temuda kweba kana chito na mwerenga mkula chi ngambi investinga ngamuyi soma osoka na kunonyereza ngatona kuteka sente wantu ona ona nonyereza ko buja ko kolechi wetegereza nze kenyini bali bagenda kumfera nalirubaga nga nkola ona kibaga bana sente na kibuno guna linge dokuteka yo sente kibina lo chago chegera karona nampo nyeza unenga biberamu osoka ne wetegereza okola kakati aha wali yachibuze kirano Tugende maso. Waliwe ya kuzizawa na chivuzo agamba nti. Okay. If I have 1 million shillings and want to buy stocks, how much is my expenses of the middleman? Kakati bogamba nti middleman, chisinzira middleman chi. Kwanga kakati waliwa middleman, kati waliwa pesa. Pesa na yeye basically alinganga michi. Middleman opesi yo gundi level je kolera katenda lanyu opesi boleta sente zina ntuja kubai kupanyonyola boleta sente kana kakada kamu tukuwe banga lya mwaka mulamba okira bandoza sente zongo zitadde yo tozijayo nezibiranga zikolera zikolera amagoba ka 6% ukakada kamu ofuna ke mitwalo mukaga omwaka mulamba okira bandoza omwaka go sente zizibayo zokoze kama goba na kakada kamu tusala ko 2% ezo zigena muchi okutambuza emirimu gyaffe nga chi nga opesi okiraba ndowooza negwe 6% yobera yuki at the end of the year kakati ekyo kiri awo naye ate ffe bwe tugenda okugula emigabo mu badiira okiraba ndowooza nabo bennyini batusala 2% ogenda okubala kuliko emisolo mingi nyo nabagambye wano olubonga otandisa okuinvestinga mu bintu bino tolina we wali ya misolo kuliko emisolo mingi nyo ne fees nyingi nyo government zesazeeko Uganda igundi stock exchange zesalako, Uganda certificate bichi insurance na bichi vina vina zivasalako. Nezi gendo kugwe lako msente zo tutayo, 2% vile kozechi, egenze. Bulio gendo gula, obo tutakakando, obo tutelukumi yoko kozechi, 2% of that money. Evere gina mchi, kumpi basically badira. Babira bakulachi, bazi tuwala. Kakati nochecho. Waliwe chibuze chida ronkanda vee. Gambi, why don't we have mother banks here in Uganda? Mother bank, I don't know what it means. Basically, it was a mother bank, it was a bank of Uganda. That's the thing. It will be Bank of Uganda. Thanks for the great insights on shares and banks. Gold Nugget, be the banker, not the banker. Thanks so much. Chechuche nyini. Mugeze kukulabanga, muingiria wifirudia nyini. Just be the bank. Mu owning a bank says umuja kulabanga mukabana kumagova, ngane misono nacho interest. Ukwanga wanga nine business, oja kuwa wete kira mateka, ukulaba ibintu munga mukulachi, nga mu weekendes and okuritizam. Ne fees no manyanti kakati muja ku sharing azachi kufuna zachi zamanyo. Kati I want to move on. Namanyo nyoko katono ku opesi. Opesi nga bunaba gambie, chine chintu na chiteka uruan songe munti, sengamba denso. Msomese zaba antubano, nemba sumese uruwarero, nemba gamba kakati mbaoda magezi gago mugende. Chiba chizimu nyo okutranslate nga magezi gano, okugate kamo wikorua. Ochilaba ndogoza, kubanga structure zibade tuzikorachi, teziri uo. Nekati upesi ino yeteka binu vyo tusomie, mchi, mungkola. Nencho inzo kira kumachano kumaono gama father nyongera, onyonyole muna chichino chino chito wako zechi, chito wayo gedemu, nukama chino chitambla wechi na chini, nebo echiti. Elaba ntubali kuground, mufune information ni kuata kuchi, ku offices na chino na haba ntubali ya once, haba tegese, muberinga mbe kuata ni information jiba wade, mungero mbisome kumurabe, nga mkola chini, nga mbikola. Kati upesi ye, translating amagezi gano gemba wade, okubera nga gabate kamichi, mubikolwa. Na ye chukuru chavyo na chenja garaba nae. Cho ulide, chongere yu. Cho ulide ke chitono kati sawe, yongero kuyiga. Genda ku internet, nonya how to invest. Genda ku internet, nonyo obutabo, obumu bulimu audio, ulirize. Uchama ndoza, nawe otandike. Njagala ufuke, father se kumeyo, njagala ufuke, opesi wa, yu mutandike company zino, mulibana watu, mucha ina mani, mani, mwina ane sente, mchikolo chini, mutandike. Mchaba, mutandike networking, mutandike kuyia, buliwola bi ekizibu creating a solution. Saba, tuberenga tugenda maso. Ensibe ya fetu fetu ino kujulachi, okujikula akulanya. Bia vietu ino kubera ngatukulachi, ngatukula. Kato pesi tuina gundi, tusa vingabantu na all spectrums. Na inga tuwaga lukutani kile labu wango SSN, tuwaga lukutani kile kakade, kamu. No kugenda waguru, ato vile consistenti. Tukutuza wansi, tukusomesa, nikula genge nijo vile kusoboro kubera ngokole chintu chineno. Nukubera ngo chikola consistenti le, kubera ngo genga tugena katukula kula na chini, katukula kula na fena. Mpola mpola. Kugamba chino siche chenko merede chitusomesa. Tuvera wonga tusomesa. Njaga na misomo jino chisasanye. Bobango ina grupu za mwe yona chichino achona oinzo kutusaba ne tuvera wonga tuvasomesa. Either mungeri eno, wane tuja physically umuli ne kubera wonga tukulachi, tuvasomesa. We wawa, tuja bacha ajinga. Nafu kubanga tulimugundi binendo, tutambuza mafuta, tukoza bichevi, ntuwevi, wabantu watukoli waba, tuino kubasasula. Tuja kulachi, kubasasuza ya kasente. Na itika bakanga, magezi gwevuchi, buwevu gaga. Ne tuberanga tukole bintu bineno tuberanga tuyambako mpola mpolo kusengula naye sanyula angereja kujja lwansongemu nti abantu abalala batandise okuyingirira field yeno era baje exploiting ye golo yange yoka yoka jenkola chi jenjagala au tasamberanga munchi nkolede kijja kuba kiwedde waliye bibuze bilala
from some students
Let us go.
Hello Someone is asking, how do you call a loan? Are you getting me? How do we call a loan? How do you call a loan where one is deducted from his job or salary for paying the loan?
That's a salary loan, I think. No. Chibera bwe chiti. Sometimes a bit of salary loan. Naye echinanga ni chibera nti. Abantu abawula abalala baba ibera bagala guarantee nti sente zaabwe bajazifuna. That's the best thing. Okiraba ndowooza. Kati kye bakola bayinza okuddira n'ogamba nti olina omulimu nti okola n'ekitongole kinti nkola ne banka kweti ne bwenti. Ne bagamba kati okumakinga sure nti onoosasula tugendagenda ku source directly omukozi wo tutegeragana naye. Bwabanga agenda kusasula twatuwekeza ffe gw'osigazeewo kipati gy'okozeki gy'osigazaawo. Kugamba ibeta nkolagana obona bukodyo bwakuyiya kulaba nti sente abantu wanene abawola sente basobola okubeera nga bali guaranteed nti sente zaabwe zinakola ki zinakomawo naye the best example ebeera salary ki ebeera salary loan wali ekibuzo ekirala
then one yes one then someone asking can I go for a loan when I don't have a collateral or security
kijja kubeera kizibu nnyo akati awali na kija kubera kizimu nyo kubera kufuna loan without collateral. Nange that still collateral yo, that's what guarantees that you will pay. Kubanga collateral minuji ejisinga ebera almost nga yinka mikana kinde zewewoze, ugolu sometimes nga yisinga na kono percentage zewe kula kinde zewewoze. Hati umutu wakoze sente, abena ni guarantee nti sente zo sengazi kulemelela, chine chintu physical cha kula kinde, cha tuwalamu. Mchilaba, chiba kizimu nyo kubera kufuna loan without collateral.
And a simple recap, the laws of money. Yes,
yeah. I want to share that again. I want to share that again. Let me see. Amatekaga sente. Okay. No. Tegali one. Okay. I'm going to get them. Mateka ga sente ngeza ko gafuna ona nanga sharing ye. Mugala bakati. Mugala ba.
Yes, Mugala ba. You can. So geza okugeza.
Nenga slide ye wo ye.
Yes, when
okay. Kaka tugago nga gezezamu. Kaka ti mwagala nzire mugasome.
Yes, you can also gasoma.
Yeah, number one, pay yourself first. At least 10% of your income for future investment. Pay yourself first, at least 10% of your income for future investments. Soka. Soka we sasule nabagambia buli chikumi chokwata. Jakezi zozo ngama ndikati goze seti ingira. Nogama buli kumiro no wakwata njinako vivi. Ebyo vivyo. Ngatona wa kusasula chintu chuna chidada chuna chuna. Soko jakezi uzi zizo. Number two, invest in profitable ventures and let your money work for you. Echizwa chitegeza nti, invest in profitable ventures and let your money work for you. Chiba chitegeza checho. Chiba chitegeza nti, let your money work for you. Mugwe mchifo chokube ranga guonga ndo kukola. Tuma sente zikolechi, zikole. Eyo pesi ya moto ya fe. Tuma sente zine zikolechi, zikole. Ngozi investinga muvi intuwe vina vinzo kube ranga bizama goba. Mchiba ndoza. Bwezile tamagoba, na magoba gwade moga tume. Bwezile tamagoba mara na gwade moga tume. Au jokula vila dela. Echiba ita compounding interest. Echi compounding power. Ujokula banga sende zita nzokula chini. Kukwele za savings zo. Neza investment. Number three. Take caution. Consult with the experts before investing. Take caution. Consult with the experts before investing. Chechiche nabagamia nti, tomalaga sansa sente zizune, zikutuya nyiza, nozikola, olumunga toli dena chicho na chona, nomalaga zisasa, anyoga uzitede mubitu, evita tikula chini, evita tegele kika. Bera mwegendeleza. Nyo, nyo, nyo. Tegele. Number three. Number four. Number four is, invest in things you do not know about and watch your money slip away. Invest in things you do not know about and watch your money slip away. Chino chitegeza nti, sentezu ziteke mubi, tuyo tategeira bulungi. Oja kuzira banga zikolachi, mkazifa. You will see your money being wasted. Oloku wanto zitade mubi, tuyo bitakolachi, evita tegeire kika. Muzungu ya sube goro di, mutuina diru, black dollars, zivichevyo. Olimu kuzimanyi bikoini, tomanyi koini jeba zitunda na kichu na chuna. Tozitegira bulungi, bivee muu, kubanga tochitekula chi, tochitegira. Teko muntu atinsi tuguo manyi ntikakati yunu, manya kolera wanogwe nama msanga chino chakola muu nchitegira bulungi nyo. Chitaba? Chiecho. Number five. If it seems too good to be true, it probably is. Be aware of tricksters and romantic desires in investments. Shaba ndoza. Echintu wechibanga chirungi nyo okube chitufu. Chida vikanga chichi, si chitufu. Oino kwe gendeleza hapa fere kubanga jibakula chi, yebali. Mwe mbade mkugamba. Example singo urungi nyo, bobanga oyagala kutegera hapa fere. Good signs bili. Zibakoze saa. Bagamba chino cha chama tochugulira ko muntu ekyo kubiri bagamba mangu kagwirawo yanguwa dibe yinzo kola chi okuyika kasoulya condition zeze biri cha chama dibe yinzo kuyika yanguwa mangu bakupapya okuteka ku pressure soko umole bagobe osetolinge ekyo ndoza ekyo kusatu olibwa kuwa magoba nga mayitirivu nyo okusinzira ku magoba gali badda matufu nayo mwegendereze kyaba ndoza omuntu agamba nti leto omutwalo ngenda kudiza mitwalo 10 gowebuzo mutwalo agenda kuteekawo wagenda kujja mitwalo omwenda jagenda kumpa obukitegeera eyo abnormal profit sezo bola wangu omuntu akode abnormal profits zivemo manyo yimuchi mufere zezu saini za satu zenye kwa eteka na mamukaga lino liyangi kari agasiga agasose gajioje klason mkatabu waka ita rich man richest man in Babylon eteka na mamukaga lienga tako liyangi wukola senti nevuzi wanga tazina wakuwera gabako chaba ndoza kuna kusende zokola chini zoga wako tichiyamba kunganya senti nezibera wanyinji nga zutura mutozi na chuna ngabanda wako etoodebo nabali bubi chikora makuru. Nchaba. atechila ziku yamboli mulamu bofa chofa to gabi olumbe ya chikola chi ya chigaba bofo bera tuchazina ko control baje zikosa nacho bagala atabutazi to yanira kati ya uno zikose mu bintu byo yagala ebikola mini kyejo no banaye kakati njagala okwebaza nadala abantu abaze. Thank you very much for all those who have participated, those who have been online, and those who are at Popopo Memorial Hotel. Thank you for giving us a chance to talk to you and share this knowledge with you. Tubebaliza ddala mwebale nnyo mwebali eddala. Abavudde mu ndeba ku St. Joseph mbaniliza, abavudde mu Fadi ne training group ya Project C mbakumide. And you have greetings from Anna Namakula. She sends you greetings. Yali badde nafe waneno na emu America wanene sawa chiro. Nataniso waneno kubera uza wade sawa musambu. Kati sawa eno ziweze sawa kuminemu. Ezo kumacha. Kati ya unu mbade na njogera na mwe. Nga njogera mchi. Nali badde neva sena emu badde ndi wano nga njogera na mwe. Kati Anna Namakula ya batu midena gamba. Ye ya joining a doctoral or pace. Ufulaba nga tukoli ya wamu kubanga. She's a very developmental woman. Good ideas na chuna chuna. She will remember and she pushes for any change, good change that can be done in Uganda. Kati, ekirala change agalo kubagamba chidigo HTNT. Bine bintu wa investment wanobi yingida nobi tegera burungi. That's when you understand how money works. Bobanga tunawo kubitandika, you never understand money. Its value, nobody understand what you call it. You never. Never utaniko kubi yingidi, yojakulaba sante chizikola chini, chizitegeza, ne value jezina. Kati ya uno, nature la vensambe yoko wabaza vivantua na wamanga. Abategese na draku ground. Miss Mukisa Skovia, Valenyo, that's our financial manager. Name Mr. Akles Kaziwe, is our director. Thank you very much. Mwebali nyo mwebali edala. Katipana tumaliliza.